One of the keys to my golf swing is having a nice full shoulder turn in the backswing. What I mean by that is I'm trying to get my right shoulder as far away from the golf ball as possible. And I see a lot of amateurs that we play pro-ams with, they kind of lift and their arms do a lot of the work. But I think if you really focus on having a good upper body rotation and getting that right shoulder as far away from the golf ball as possible, you can see some good results.